Okay guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. As you can see, another new loading screen, so there's a new update today. And I think there's a new map and a new story as well. So you can see up here, there's a new map and I think it's a new story as well. So let's take a look, what is this about? Make sure I'm using the right car, okay. Let's see. So this is a totally different story, and not related with the lore of UA and all. This is a totally different story, a bit like the space theme maps last time. Anyway, let's take a look. I'll put in translation. So there's four scenes here.
在逆条赛道的开幕赛上，诞生过一名传奇车手。他以设计者意料之外的跑法完成了赛道。这回通过时空裂隙过来，可得好好的探一探究竟。哎，那边好像有人，先找他问问情况吧。啊？Who's
this guy? Okay, he doesn't read his dialogue. Alright, sure.
Hello, 我听说有一条依托黄河建立的赛道，请问是在这里吗？
That's a bit she just reads her dialogue, but this guy doesn't.
看来赶上了，我听说会有一位传奇车手参加比赛，你知道是这个人吗？
Huh?
红沙是吗？那应该就是我要找的人了吧？你知道他现在在哪儿吗？
<咳>你是在担心红沙吗？这么厉害啊！红沙就是在黄河赛道创造奇迹的人吗？
不是，我只是听说这条赛道除了设计者规划的路线之外，还有一些没被开发的跑法。你也别灰心，对于赛车手来说，一条赛道上的成绩出色，不代表另一条也会如此啊。132
作为赛车手，哪有不战而退的道理？哎，等等，那边好像有个什么东西在动。这边河岸很高，你真的要下去吗？要不我们再想想别的办法。嗯，小心。
说起来，鲤鱼为什么会出现在岸上呢？可是你看，被你救下的鲤鱼回到水里，又在逆流往上游，它真的很勇敢哎。 这就是黄河赛道吗？果然恢宏壮丽。
Oh, we're playing the new map now.
要不去训练场看看吧，也许能遇到红沙呢。
Yeah, first time playing, I never played this. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's out of bounds. Wait. This is that part. Whoa. I put a slide to him over there. Wait. Whoa, what? Was I supposed to go on the right side? Okay. Yeah, this is a desert thing. Coincidence, Sumeru also desert in Genshin. Alamak. Is it desert? Your shortcut, I missed it. Is it?
Oh.
Okay. What is this music? Oh shit. What is this? I'm not supposed to press. Oh wait. Oh, like that. Okay. Oh, what?
到红沙这么强，1分30秒只是他的试跑成绩，但你也取得了突破呀，别轻易放弃。谁说一定赢不了呢？别忘记了，这可是你的主场。我父亲就曾经在自己熟悉的赛道上战胜当时不可一世的车神。我父亲在最开始的时候也比对手落后了快10秒，但他最后还依然参赛，最后反败为胜，赢得。对了，如果你不信我说的，不如去问问长辈的意见，他们也许会有不同的看法呢。不试试怎么知道呢？我遇到解决不了的困难的时候，也会询问我爸爸的意见。父亲虽然未必了解遇到的具体困难，可是他们了解我们呀。而且你这会儿受伤了，也不适合继续训练了，不如去和父亲聊聊你现在的处境，也许心里会好受一点呢。
Are we going again? Okay.
没关系，我开车带你过去，你就别担心了。
Wait. This is a bit different. Is this a different one? Holy shit, hold on, I didn't know that. Wait a minute. Is it just me or...Have I seen this map before? Yeah, definitely seen this before. I've seen this in PC. I never tried this map, but I've seen this before. So there's two maps of course, eh? Oh.Wait. This is a shortcut. Okay. Hey, is that a shortcut? I'm looking at the mini map. Even use this. Wait, where am I going? Okay, I thought I was going the wrong way. Well, this guy also doesn't have, doesn't read the full lines. Is it this guy's father, I think? I don't really know.
Zhao 伯伯，您别误会，宁仓他其实很努力的，他就是训练时为了突破自己的极限成绩受伤的。天哪，没想到还有这样的时候。 助自己的车手退赛的。明仓，你可千万别听他的。
I think that's the first time I see Citrus expression like that.
也许创造奇迹的人会是你也说不定呢。
啊？
当然不是。一个真正的赛车手是不会要求他的对手提前退赛的。反倒是你，让我看到了一个车手对赛车的热爱。为了这份热爱，你可以不顾危险，就像你父亲一样。就像你父亲和你学赛车的时候一样，那种逆流而上的勇气是烙印在血脉里的。你只是笑。从湿地工程回来后，你的状态果然变得不一样了。嗯，这都被你看出来了。是红沙在洛阳赛道又刷新了成绩，比他之前创下的记录又快了0.8秒。害怕他了吗？看你的样子是胸有成竹，想到对策了吗？快看，他跳过瀑布了。像是一个赛车手嘛。啊， 你该不会是要做什么危险的尝试吧？
哎，
既然这样的话，有什么我能帮上忙的吗？没问题，我检查好之后，用你的车在赛道上测试一下。
嗯。
Oh, we're doing it again. The first map, I think? Yep, the first map. Second try, I kind of memorized for you. This is true. Oh no. I have to go right somewhere. Oh. This. And I forgot this one. Okay.
赛车性能没有问题，动力系统做了一些调整，确保处在最佳水平。希望鸣舱可以成功。加油，你一定可以的。
Okay. There we go. Alright. That's the end of this story. Interesting, I haven't translated anything yet, but there's two maps, eh? And I think two of them have already been released in PC, but I never updated my PC version, so I never tried the new map. Okay, I've tried out again both of the new maps, just over here. There probably is Easter egg, I'll have to check it again. I think that's it for this video. I have to do some translation on the story part. So what's these two new maps called? Yeah, this is the sandy desert looking map. 116 is the 5th trophy, wow. And the other one is 114, the other trophy. Got two new maps to practice. How many stars are these? Oh, this is a 3 star. The other one is 4, I think. Where is the other one? Yeah, it's a 4 star. Okay, because this one looks tricky. And yeah, you're supposed to use ISO for this. While the other one, you're supposed to use ISO also. Okay, so that was actually the right card to use. Okay guys, I think yeah, before I end this video, maybe we just see how Citrus plays it for both maps, eh? Straight away lah, why not we just see. This map first. Let's go that way. Supposed to stay left. One 04. Alright. And the other map? 108. What? Holy shit. Okay, yeah, so those are the two new maps, guys. I think that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.